This is YouTube News. Elizabeth Holmes' former apartment available in San Francisco. Do you want to live in the same apartment once occupied by the most famous alleged female fraudster of the 21st century? You and #x27, re-in-luck.The notoriously secretive Elizabeth Holmes, charged with 9 counts of wire fraud, 2 counts of conspiracy to commit wire fraud, and awaiting her criminal trial, lived at Lombard Place Apartments with her reported fiancé Billy Evans. According to people with knowledge of her whereabouts, CNBC learned they left a few weeks ago. Holmes founded blood testing startup Theranos in 2003, growing the company to a valuation of $9 billion with the promise of running hundreds of lab tests from just a drop of blood. It was a promise Holmes would never fulfill. Theranos came crashing down in September 2018 after the Wall Street Journal revealed the company and #x27's claims were false. The two-bedroom, two-bath apartment sits atop San Francisco and #x27's Russian Hill neighborhood and is currently for rent for $5,395 a month. According to an online listing, the classic seven-floor building is described by rentsefnow.com as in quote beauty, grace and views that kill, end quote, but it in #x27's not exactly fancy inside. YouTube News.